Western Governors University is really unique among universities in that we're the only university in the country that offers degrees based on demonstrating your competency rather than earning credit hours or spending a certain amount of time in class. It's fully accredited private university. It's online, so we have students in all 50 states all over the country.
Bob Mendenhall was the perfect leader for Western Governors University. First, he was a world-class business executive. He ran the worldwide education enterprise for IBM. He had, previous to that, developed a public company that was a big success. He knew entrepreneurship and he knew how to make things succeed. He also recognized the power of an idea. And by taking an idea and putting focus and to find its niche and to stay in it and to expand it and to see opportunity, those are the things that it takes to build a business. It's what it takes to change an ideology. It's what it takes to change society. Bob Mendenhall is not just building an enterprise, he's reshaping an entire sector of society.
What really motivates me, and always has in my career, but particularly in this job, is the opportunity to make a difference in people's lives. The thing I love about doing education, and my whole career was in technology-based education, is that it really changes people significantly. Particularly at WGU, 75% of our students are underserved, either low-income, minority, first generation in their family to attend college, or rural students that don't have access to a traditional university. And the average age of our students is 36. Most of them are working full-time, couldn't quit work to go back to school, so they need this online option. And frankly, many of them have given up on the opportunity of ever getting a degree until WGU came along and gave them that opportunity. We hold graduation twice a year, a physical graduation, and have graduates come, and we hear these graduate stories, and that's our big boost every 6 months to keep us going.